The man convicted of killing 12 people and wounding dozens more in the Aurora Theater shooting in 2012 is now serving his life sentence in a Pennsylvania prison. According to Federal Bureau of Prisons records, James Holmes is being held at a high-security federal penitentiary in Allenwood, Pennsylvania. That's about 3 hours northwest of Philadelphia. Officials say Holmes was moved from a Colorado prison last year because he was attacked by another inmate.